Happy Sunday, up and at it, making a beef stew. Just everything added.
Put that in the oven, then went to go do my work.
Workout completed.
Happy Monday, made some fried salmon rice. It was delicious. Another workout completed, down in the books. Watch some football.
Tina Shirt Tuesday. Got gas after work. I had 50 cents off a gallon, but they cap it at 25 gallons. So I'm like almost at a full tank. Almost at a full tank.
Tonight I'm making sweet Italian chicken sausage with panini pasta, butter, and garlic with Parmesan. Gonna be hitting. Not me racing over to help with homework and cook dinner. Let's see what the next word is. Hold up.
Alfonso had to write a sentence for quick. I'm cracking up.
So here's the chicken sausage cooked. So what I did was put it in the pan with 9 tablespoons of water, put the lid on it, kept that in there for 12 minutes, took them out, cut them up, sauteed them with a little bit of avocado oil and butter for about until I got the crispiness that I liked. Now I'm sauteing this, and then I'm going to combine everything with the seasonings and the Parmesan. Okay, so it came out to be a garlic pasta, chicken pasta, but I wanted to add like Parmesan, but I don't have any, but this joint is bussin'. It's bussin', simple and bussin', okay? I love it.
Hi, Rosie. Look at Rosie and her little ball.
Before bed, one-on-one time with their little pet.
Mama.
Yes.
How do I make Rosie bigger?
She ain't gonna get no bigger than what she is. She's a little dude.
She's a little dwarf. She's a little
dude, a dude girl.
Yeah. Hi, darlings. It is Wednesday. I left work early to go get my son to school and then back to work for a long shift. It's just been the same old every day. Work, homework, dinner, laundry, cleaning, mom. Life. Let me tell you one thing. I can't wait till Friday to get my hair done. Like, since I took out my braids, like, you know I love wearing my hats, right? But since I took out my braids, man, I need that deep condition protein treatment, that good scrubbing. Like, I wash my hair really good, and I need a nice trim, too. But, like, it's nothing like somebody else doing your hair that's just, like... So, I'm back to getting my wraps. I'm gonna go see her, like, at least once a month to get my hair done. But in the spring and summer, I have to rock my braids because there's no way, like, my hair would poof up. But, yeah, I just can't wait to get pampered on Friday because I need it so bad. I might get a mani, too. I'll think about it. But, yeah.
Not me trying to watch my favorite movie, Terminator, while I'm doing homework with the kids. Like, this is a classic. I love this movie, man. Hurry up. She's going crazy. Wow.
Does
Dr.
have infinite bullets?
I know, right? He does got infinite bullets. Oh. I have a lot of bullets. Come on. This movie crazy.
Oh.
Whoa, took the whole top off. Oh, he whoa.
Well, see
oh no, he's on the...
Not me watching it like I'm watching it for the first time when I've seen it 50 million times. I'm cracking up.
Save him, Arnold. That's his name in real life, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
He's not Arnold.
That's his real name.
That's not Arnold.
Oh my goodness. Dang, his bike is ruined. Oh, he busted the tires in that joint. He ain't going nowhere now.
At least he's not dead.
Right. Wow.
Oh.
Woof.
Oh yeah, that is broken.
Whoa. Wow.
still be alive. You said he can stay alive forever, but there's no way he can stay alive forever. Like, what is he writing? Oh, that is just a tire. Just a tire.
Oh, I like to watch this action pack and comedy. I love. Bus stop, bus stop, bus stop, bus stop. Completed on this fine Thursday. Lunch date at our favorite spot. But first, let's check out the half-off store. So no returns or some whole bunch of Halloween stuff. Up these pajamas for myself because the boys already ordered from Children's Place. And I saw this cute costume for Yuzu, but he didn't want it. This toy he's been eyeing on TV, so I have to go back and get that. I just didn't want to get it while he was there, but he definitely wants that for Christmas. Look at him just browsing in the toys. He could spend all day in this section, obviously. Whole bunch of backpacks. When I tell you they have everything in the store. Everything, and I think it's just so nice and convenient. Like, the prices aren't bad at all, but like, come on, like, I always got to take a peek every time I'm in this area when I go get my pho.
Look at this cute tree. Strollers for the babies. Play sets. Walkers. They have so much stuff in here. Whole bunch of hair products. I don't know.
These are the couple items I brought for $15.
Don't worry. We're going to tell Santa everything you want. Everything you're pointing at.
Back at our favorite spot.
Having lunch with bro. Yeah, look at them rolls and the beef fried rice, and then I had my pho. And then of course AJ had me run into Krispy Kreme to get the little harvest special edition for what, fall? Only like glaze from them because their donuts are really sweet, but the glaze is so good.
Hi guys, I made it to work. And I'm on my lunch break now. I'm going home real quick because I'm mad because I forgot my belt. So I keep having to pull my pants up. Thank God that I live close to work. So I'm going home, grabbing my belt, sit down to eat, and check on Alfonso and see if he completed his last assignment for homework. So yeah, I'm tired. I didn't want to go into work today, but like I said, I'm so excited for tomorrow to get my hair done. Oh my goodness. I wish I was going like early in the morning, but I'm going in the afternoon, so I'm going to be in traffic. Hopefully I find a parking spot at this place. So it's just like, ugh, this is things you dread when you have to go like a far distance. Like, am I going to find parking? But yeah, talk to you guys. Happy Friday. All for our morning routine. Fonz's in school. He's just done her playing with his toys. I'm doing my workout. Then I'm going to do some learning with Aziel. Have breakfast. Relax a little bit, do some laundry, and then go down see for my appointment. So excited to get my hair done today. But yeah, I guess it's like the ending of my workout. I did strength training late today. I might do a little bit of arms after this, depending on how I feel. But at the moment, I'm wiped. So I hope everybody has a lovely day.
Complete.
Hi, Dolans. It's Friday. Saw me do my workout. I chilled, ate my breakfast, and I procrastinated until I was like down to the last minute so I could go out the door. And it was like, I'm gonna get there at 1:25 and my appointment at 1:30. And like I said, I don't know how parking gonna be. Like, why did I do this to myself? So then it popped up on my GPS that it's like a 15 minute faster route. So I clicked that. So I don't know which way I'm going. I'm just gonna follow whatever the GPS tell me, because now it's giving me 15 minutes grace to be able to find parking. So I'm gonna get there, but I'm very excited. Oh my gosh, I'm just like so excited to get my scalp scrub-a-dub-dubby. That's what I love, getting my scalp scrubbed. But yeah, it's gonna be a great night. Like, I can't wait to go to the comedy show. I have no idea what I'm wearing, but just cool, low-key. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna wear sneakers.
So yeah, I'm not wearing no clothes. I'm wearing sneakers and a cute outfit. Calling it a day. Talk to you guys.
Never fails. Never fails with the construction.
Made it.
Front row parking.
The drive
yes, Lord.
Was crazy. Let me just say that so much traffic. So I'm not looking forward to rush hour when I'm gonna be out of here. But I'm here. I'm here.
Here I am under the dryer after I got my protein treatment. I couldn't wait to get from under that thing. Now let's make magic happen. From under the dryer to the blow dry. And then she about to straighten it.
On my way back home. Healthy snack in all of this traffic.
Hit up the Wawa for some more gas because I wanted to top it off, and then I was starving, so I got me a tuna hoagie with the kettle chips.
So I drove past, and I should have went to the car wash that I usually go to, but I was like, oh, let me go to the one closer to our house. Well, they got the thing blocked off with like so many cars that they're servicing for this shop that's like right next door, and you can't even get into the car wash. So I was pissed off. So now I'm driving to the one that I normally go to. So hopefully this one's okay, because like my windows are so dirty. I don't even know if you could tell on this video. It literally looked like somebody poured like a whole bunch of juice or soda on my car. Like it's filthy. Like filthy. So I need to just get a little quick wipe down. And I'm definitely not doing it by hand because I just got my hair done. Like, can you imagine all the water and suds flying everywhere after I just got my hair done? No. So that's why I'm trying to go into the one you just drive in real quick. I'm just irked a little bit.
See? That's all I want to do is get my car wiped down. That's all I want to do, okay?
Yes, scrub-a-dub-dubby. Now, I know this is not the best way to wash your car, hands-on. Hand washing is the best way, but look, mom likes me like sometimes. I don't think it's gonna do that much damage. Prayers. It was so dirty, like those back windows was the worst. Get that, scrub that. She had to cut an inch off.
And I opt for a middle part this time, which I don't usually do, and I love the outcome. So cute.
Hi, darlings. Cute little OOTD. So I shared this outfit before, but now I'm finally rocking it, okay? Target, Zara, Amazon. Shoes are Target, okay? Hair by Kimiki. And my glasses are Warby Parker. And some of my bracelets. No jewelry because the neckline just does it, okay? But yeah, I'm about to go see a comedy show for a date night. Have a great weekend.
And
my lover, date night.
Don't mind AJ, he was concentrating trying to pay for the parking. Not us rushing because we thought we was going to be like super late. But we got there a half an hour before, so that was great. Got our snacks. And got our seats, which was great. The show was so good. And we couldn't record, obviously. I just snapped this at the end of it.
The show was great. It was great. I loved it. It was super funny. Happy Saturday. It is so early. I'm hoping I make it on time. I'm trying to get to work. 5 a.m. shift. Listen, it was so hard for me to get out of bed. Like, so hard. Like, because the previous night, I didn't get that much rest. And then last night, I didn't get that much rest. So, and I wanted to do something after work with the kids today, so I'll see how I feel when I get off, but I am exhausted beyond. Beyond. Let me just say that 5 a.m. shift almost drained and killed me. Like, I still need some caffeine because I have a tension headache. I'm at Giant right now. picking up a little bit of groceries. I got salmon, hamburger, a chicken, milk, juice, bread, lettuce, and a tomato. And I'm looking for like these granola bars that the kids been liking lately, but I noticed they're a hot commodity because they've been like selling out everywhere, and now I don't even see them, but I'm searching for them. But yeah, after this I'm going home. I want to go to like the pumpkin patch or something, but I don't even know. Oh, here they go, 2 for $6. Here they are right here. These are what the boys have been loving lately. This never happened.
I'm about to go wrap my hair because change of plans, major cramps, and they're watching me right now. I'm gonna get up off the couch when I get some energy and make tacos, but I'm exhausted. No wonder I was feeling like I was feeling. I thought it was because of lack of rest. Well, it is that, and
not me watching Ninja Turtles. I'm grabbing on my taco. Yummy.
Chilled for the rest of the evening. Here's a couple pics of my week. Thank you so much for tuning in every week. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I truly appreciate your support.